Jatnavikani from Partha Dental Care, Dasali Banshee. Partha Dental is the largest dental care provider in southern India with over 106 branches and over 300 specialist doctors working with us. We cater for world-class treatment with world-class armamentarium available at all our 106 branches, widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana, and for a consultation, you can also visit parthadental.com or call a toll-free number. Many a time, older adults come to our clinic complaining of missing a few to several teeth to complete dentition is missing. They ask us for the remedy of the replacement of the dentition. The chief complaint is they want to eat food properly. They want to talk properly. So, what would be the remedies in such cases? So, today I'd like to briefly talk about such issues and such treatment modalities and what can be done for the patients. Replacement of a teeth has always been a challenging to prosthodontist, especially through these replacing teeth. Because it's not only a replacement of a dental organ or anything or any simple matter as such. Because it's a replacement of a functional, aesthetic and a structure, all three together. There is always an equilibrium and a prosthodontist has to maintain that balance. Restoring teeth takes a lot of effort, treatment plan and a lot of thought process goes into it. There are essentially three modalities in which a prosthodontist or other specialist can replace your teeth. First is a removable dentist. It's applicable if you have several teeth missing or a single teeth missing. As the name suggests, it's removable. The prosthesis or the fabrication would be and can be removed at your convenience. It has to be washed off. It will be aesthetically fine, but structurally and functionally, it won't be 100% up to the mark. So hence, we step on to the next one called fixed partial dentures or fixed complete denture, wherein the prosthodontist will elaborate, plan it and make a proper appropriate treatment plan to provide a fixed prosthesis. This is essentially applicable when you have fewer teeth missing to complete a teeth of set of dentition missing. If in case of fewer teeth missing, there is one modality where we can provide a fixed partial prosthesis, taking the support of adjacent teeth and building a bridge. Yes, we will be replacing a teeth with support of two teeth or teeth in between, so that it acts as a complete bridge. The other option would be placing dental implants. Supposing there is a single teeth that's missing, so there is no need of a bridge or no need of support from the adjacent teeth. A single implant would be sufficient enough to replace a single teeth. Implants are so advanced, implants are so capable, implants are so conservative and comfortable to the patient. Implants can be used to replace single teeth to multiple to complete dentition. With implants, we can give those hybrid dentures also to older patients who have lost complete dentition of the teeth. With such hybrid dentition, patient will be able to chew properly, talk properly. The function, the structure and aesthetics of the teeth or dentition will be restored up to 100%. At Partha Dental Care, we have more than 90-95% success rate in all our treatment plans. And we are proud to say that we have placed highest number of dental implants in it. So do visit Partha Dental Care nearby. We are widely spread across Hyderabad, Telangana and Bangalore, with over 106 branches and approximately 300 dental specialists.